We're on Humps and Bumps. Mike is gonna meet us. Mike, with Chris in tow, is gonna meet us down at the end of this trail. And so I'm just kind of recording what this trail looks like. So far, it's pretty fun. A lot of humps and bumps, that's for sure. Appropriately named. Kind of like a roller coaster ride. Mario in front of us. I got Danny behind me now. He's got the CB. And we got a CB way up front there with Tim, too. So. Taking that slow. A little mud. Haven't seen it all day. Not much. Little rockery. And big whoops. Hills with whoop-dee-dos on them. That is a lot of fun. I think a stock rib would do just fine on this trail so far. But I'm trying to think how we got up here. If there's another way to hump us and bumps, it might be better for the stock rigs, but. Because you do have to make it past Egg Rock to get up here the way we came. So we'll have to look at the map later and figure that out. Egg Rock, you can just go around. It's the stuff after it that's kind of hairy. There's one line. Going to the right. Going to the right. Screw that. Really pretty up here. Ah, it was swell. Tree just hit me in the face. Should have the window down, I guess. Seen that. Yep, we were here. Seen that all over YouTube, so. action. Mud looks fine. Looks like we're going back down now. Yep, here we go. I really need to get one of those GoPros because this is hurting my arm. Oh, look at that trail there. That looks like craziness. I hope this is a little more sane. I'm probably gonna have to put this down after I make this corner here. Oh, we got some interesting stuff down there. Let's see if we can keep it rolling. Lost Danny.